Solution of question number 78. Let us discuss now 78 question is what? 78 question is given that with reference of the above passage, the following assumptions have been made. Right of education guarantee teachers accountability for learning process of children. The right of education guarantee 100% enrollment of children in the school. The right of education intend to take full advantage of demographic dividend. These all are not mentioned here. This is the teacher accountability and the last para of this. It is given that there is accountability of teacher. Teacher accountability is there, should be there in system process to ensure the children are learning. And this is the basic thing which is mentioned here in this paragraph. So this one must be the answer of question. So here, with the reference of the above passage, the following assumptions have been made. The teacher accountability, and they are talking about teacher accountability, and therefore for this question, answer is A. So answer is A. That is first one is the answer. This is a valid assumptions, and therefore answer is A. Now the